and gentlemen, a no-holds-barred fight to the finish. This is an unprecedented display of strength and determination.
Great classic albums are remastered all the time. But when we remaster and reissue No Holds Barred, it simply tells you what you already know.
Hulk Hogan is the greatest actor ever.
Harvey and me and you in the tree.
Definitely molded my childhood for the better.
What's that smell?
Changing movies as we know it.
The killer!
Where would we be without Zeus? Ask yourself.
What do you think, Rip? You could take this guy, couldn't you?
Come on, are you crazy?
I don't look at this guy. This guy is a monster.
I remember the first time I saw No Holds Barred. I was 9 years old. Immediate reaction overall exceeded all expectations of a 9-year-old boy.
This is sick!
Yes, this could be just what I've been looking for.
It was just a movie about wrestling, and you didn't really have too many of those at the time.
I just wanted a Rip t-shirt. That's all I wanted.
Rip him! Rip him!
Rip. AKA Hulk Hogan, put a new spin on spandex. I don't think anyone else in the world could wear cowboy boots. Acid wash spandex? I don't even know if that's even a word.
He is an original, all right.
Rip is just an extremely dynamic character.
I won't be around when this jet clears.
Sensitive.
Pardon me?
We were speaking about your image.
Just full of surprises.
Like your accommodations?
He's a true artist.
I don't mean to be rude, but can we talk about it later?
I really feel that this character showed you Hulk Hogan's range. I mean, there was such a difference between Rip and Hulk Hogan, right? Hogan wore yellow spandex, but Rip, he wore blue.
The difference between Hulk and Rip is one letter. Hulk is 4 letters and Rip is 3.
The Rip starts with an R and Hulk Hogan starts with an H. That's about the only difference.
Hogan did this and Rip did, let me get this first right. Rip did, oh, dang it, this.
There it is, the Rip'em sign.
Am I doing it right or no?
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Rip him, little brother.
He took the hang loose, brother, but he added a little knuckle to it.
It kind of encompasses a whole lot of different things. I mean, you almost have, Edge used to do this, so this is kind of the same thing. You have Superfly Jimmy Snuka.
I wonder how they came up with that, by the way. Like, they were just like, all right, listen, we need a hand gesture, we need a hand sign. What can we come up with? Well, Snuka does this.
Oh, genius.
Rip him.
Out of my way! Move it! Hands on the counter where I can see him!
Rip's method of self-defense is a master of the culinary arts rather than firearms.
The diner scene, epic, epic fight scene.
There are so many images of Hulk Hogan that are just burned in my mind. The first one is Hulk Hogan is covering the Iron Sheik.
History made in Madison Square Garden!
Second image that lives in my mind.
Don't wait up for me.
All classy. Straight class. It's like you had me at hello, you know?
I just remember Zeus. It was all about Zeus.
Zeus, Tom Lister, he looked like this. And his nickname was Tiny. What does that tell you?
The winner!
It was like an exclamation point or a comma, I'm not sure.
What was the name?
The delivery of Zeus's name by himself something that can't be recreated. And I've heard if you try, an angel loses their wings.
Zeus.
Me. Okay.
Zeus.
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 I probably was Why does it sound like a gremlin? It's like a gremlin.
Zeus.
Maybe a dot, dot, dot.
Wait a minute, what's going on here? This ain't the movies here. This is nose to nose.
I remember when Zeus was actually in the WWE. I thought it was the coolest thing in the world.
Destroy! Zeus, you got the eye of the madness. Can you feel the power?
It's actually pretty ironic that you had Macho Man Randy Savage as the kind of calming force behind Zeus.
You needed an anchor. You needed someone to ground Zeus.
Yeah! Oh, love it! Yeah, get in there! Where are you gonna be?
You don't know.
I always thought that should have been the next thing.
No!
You know, I was also heavily invested in square wheels. That didn't work out so good.
You can't get any better than that.
Hey, we are not Zeus fans.
Dan, it's right.
I want you to come work for me.
What's his price? Contracts are nothing but words.
Looks eerily familiar, right?
You're not gonna deny me.
Are you trying to tell me my money's not good enough for you?
It's all about the money.
Mr. Brell and Mr. McMahon are very similar because they want to put on the greatest show possible and they will stop at nothing to do so.
You've got to squeeze the life out of your competition. Listen to me, wise guy. What this network needs, this network gets.
When you attempt to compete with me, you will be buried.
I eat nice guys for breakfast.
Having rewatched this movie on DVD, it's a great first date movie.
Watch it for what it is. Enjoy it for the entertainment value. Don't look too far into the acting, the script.
There's a couch in the lobby that has a better sense of humor than you do.
The fight scenes.
The movie is horribly wonderful. It's the best way to describe it. Horribly wonderful.
Rip will not win this fight.
One of the cult classics of the 80s. Once you hear No Holds Barred, it always kind of brings a smile to your face because you start having all these good memories. So anybody who hasn't seen this movie, I definitely just recommend checking it out, especially the fact that it's being digitally remastered.
You're gonna see how tight it was. It was off the chain. It was ahead of its time, so it's the right time right now for No Holds Barred. Look at me. I'm right there. I'm Zeusing out. I'm Zeus, look.